Okay.
This is the starter
off my International loader. It's a 1980. Sold by International, but built by Komatsu. So it's a Hitachi starter on a Nissan diesel. Pretty easy to find parts, huh? So it died yesterday. Took it all apart, reseated all the brushes, cleaned the armature, greased all the bearings. Everything ohms out on it. So here we go. That's not good. Shoot. Oh, let me check the battery connections on the tractor. I'll call that a go.